Fucker. Get in the field.
It's two Shulkas.
No, those are dead ones. He just rode right to the left. See that wall right there? He's gonna come out right there. How far is that?
Which wall?
Bang one, bang 080. 075.
205 from my position.
Alright.
Wall, so.
It's fine, I'm 0 for 200. I'll just aim a little high.
Alright, once you fire this thing, I want to fucking sprint back.
We can move back now, I'm just keeping it ready.
Alright, roger that.
Call it PTR.
How the fuck did we not just see the BTR right behind us? Oh, thank Jesus. Alright, we got one man down. What call sign do you guys want to be?
We're gonna be...
Fuck part one? I don't know.
Hitman, Charlie.
Yeah, Hitman 1.
Spark base is Hitman 1. If you notice the template, like, I didn't have any. There's no call sign except for Sierra and Black Sheep.
What about Foothill
Six? Black Sheep and JTAC 1.
What? What about Foothill 6?
Hotel 6.
Fuck you.
Hotel Holiday.
Holiday Eve. I'm at the motel.
Fine, we'll be Hitman 1 then. Alright, red team's assault, blue is support, just like last time.
One of those dice from these categories that has one of each letter of the alphabet, and now it's gonna roll that bitch before each mission, and that's gonna be your call sign.
Side of the road, right or left? Red will be on the right, blue on the left. Let's go with a jogging pace.
He's leading us.
If you ever wanted opium, now's the time to grab it.
Got another civilian truck, one passenger, blue in color, over.
Yeah, I can make a fortune with this in Brooklyn.
Good luck getting through customs.
Morning, sir.
Got another civvy way down the road, left side of the road. Over.
Roger. Padgett, you wanna scooch back a little bit? You're a little bit far in front of us.
You guys are close to me, man. You need to spread out.
I'll just hold.
Or we need to spread out back here, but you're like too far in front.
We should be as far as I am with him right now. Everybody should.
We got a vehicle moving. We got a vehicle on the road coming down our side.
Right, go ahead and spread out from the, like, get off the road, if you know what I'm saying. Alright, Team Red, let's stay down here at Defilade. Blue, you guys hug the walls.
Got another civvy vehicle, orange in color, looks like a four-door.
Roger, let's break formation, Team Red. Let's move on the left side of this road. And let's make a left in here with this red Vic.
This Vic right here is blue to me.
Yeah, that's a blue truck to me.
It's red, whatever it is, let's turn left in here.
What's that guy doing over there? Give him some distance.
Got a civvy right.
Roger.
Don't you just love the smell of these flowers? I love the smell of these flowers.
Sir, we're here on reports that there is a armor depot with armored vehicles and such, and we've come here to disable the vehicles. Do you know anything about that?
Stuff in your pockets or what?
Don't ask, don't tell.
I just questioned a civvy on the location of the armor depot, and he fucking ran away from me, so I'm expecting contact soon.
Alright, where do you want us to move?
One, be advised, we have arrived at Executive Paladin, and we do not see any armor depot. Please advise. Roger that. Be advised, I also just spoke to the civilian. He told me, when I asked him about the armor depot, he ran away. Roger that. We'll keep our eyes open. Hit me one out.
All right, guys, we need to search some of the compounds in this area and see if we find anything there. I want to do this all as all four of us, so regroup over here with me. I've got individuals with weapons in this compound to the south. We're going to have to breach it. I don't think they know we're here yet, but they're definitely expecting us.
Copy.
Why are you walking? Vehicle.
God damn it.
That's very abrupt.
I don't trust that car.
Me either. Alright, I'm gonna throw a flashbang over the wall, and we're gonna fucking breach this compound.
Hey, that civvy is still in this ditch over here on the right side of the road.
Go detain him if you can handcuff him. Stay indefinitely, though. There's enemies inside this compound here.
He's swimming in a pond.
Alright, then don't worry about it.
AK, guys. Put your weapon down.
What fucking rules here? What are we?
Anyone with a weapon is expendable.
Alright, we're going in here or what?
Yeah, we're good.
I got BTRs and shit.
Alright, I'm gonna throw a flashbang and then too. Blue team, you go in first.
Throw the flashbang left.
Flash out.
Left. I just killed a guy with a weapon. He's down. Alright, check in the back side of the surface. We got a building here, we gotta clear.
Roger, we're gonna flash and clear this thing.
On you.
You two take it.
Clear down.
fucking maybe. Maybe not.
Building's clear. Part of base is
second floor is clear. We've
located the enemy VIX break. We have found 3 times BTRs, 1 time Shilka, and we will be planting explosives. Time now, over.
2 times Shilka.
Good copy, Hitman 1. Call when you're ready for extract.
Roger, correction, 2 times Shilka, 2 times BTR. Hitman 1 out.
Alright guys, go ahead and plant the explosives here.
Roger, I'm gonna plant 1 time satchel in the middle of everything.
What?
Alright, I put a demo block on each one. These BTRs are definitely going up.
The fuck was that?
IED possibly? Everyone alright?
Holy shit! You guys good? Holy fuck!
Yeah, we're good.
I think Smith, guy is down.
I pushed to the, the little riverbed.
That is not good, man. I'm gonna push over there with you. Try and get him up, King.
That was my fucking house!
Every fucking bad guy in the zone knows we're here now.
That was my fucking house. Did you blow up my fucking house?
Get some, buddy.
You fucking blew up my house. Fuck. Fuck this. Fuck this. Screw you guys.
Aw, shit, that guy's gonna go tail on us. Hey, homie, you stole your car, Jack, bro! You stole your car, dude! Sorry, I got another car over here, fuck you.
Hey, guy needs real bad medical attention.
Shit, alright, where's you at? I see.
Alright,
you think you need blood?
Y'all two take care of him, I'm gonna make sure nothing comes up behind us.
Did you give him morphine?
Every city in this fucking place is looking at us right now.
Oh shit, I gave him morphine too, he's gonna die. We gotta get away from the burning.
Thank you.
You're burning.
Say again, last pageant.
Said every city in this place is looking at us right now.
Yeah, that guy got in the car and took off, south. He said, fuck you guys, blown up my house, I think he's upset.
He buys, the fucking vehicles just prematurely exploded, we believe it was probably an IED break. We're gonna need extra at this time, how copy?
Good copy, Angel's one is on his way, ETA, one mic.
Roger, Interrogative, do you need us to set an LZ or will Angel just land somewhere, over?
Andrew will find a spot near your location of the burning rack.
Solid copy, Hitman 1 out.
Alright guys, everyone regroup on my position. Angel 1's inbound for extract, time now.
Right, so be advised, I don't think that's a good idea if we all regroup right on top of you. We need to cover this street, over.
Good point, go ahead and cover your current position. Just once you see Angel, get back over here, okay?
Angel's on the land in the open.
He's not gonna be able to land where you are. We're gonna pop green smoke in a different position.
Well, I'm kind of expecting him to land behind us, in the poppy field out back.
Roger. We'll make our way to him once he gets here.
Roger.
I think here a vehicle.
I have a feeling he's gonna be a shot.
That motherfucker ain't landing in the pump field, that's a big ass shot.
I have 2 times green smoke, I can pop it.
Go ahead and pop it.
Where do you want me to?
I'm
coming to Chicago.
I'm right out here out front.
Fuck, let's get to that down pilot's location. Fuck, dude, you can drive that.
Shit. There's a Chinook, like, danger close, like 100 meters down the road.
A Chinook?
Left side. Yeah, Chinook.
Alright, let's get off the road, go left.
Still got the AT-4, right?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Just on this next compound.
It's that wall.
Yeah.
There's a guy over there, civilian. Might have been forced out by gunners. People with guns.
A civilian might have been forced out of that area by people with guns or the explosion.
Solid copy. Him and one out. Alright guys, here it is. They don't have another way to extract us because there's that Shilka. So we're gonna have to find our own way out of here.
Fuck, what color team am I? Blue again?
Do you guys see any cars or any fucking vehicles or anything? Be sure to call it out because we're gonna need to get out of here somehow.
There's like three vehicles behind us.
Alright, take point and lead us to it.
Alright, we need to do a 180 then. I got a vehicle coming down the road, unknown. Civilian.
Standby, might not be civilian.
Spartan Base, this is MN1, be advised, we've recovered the pilot's body, we have put it in a body bag and are transporting it back with us.
Contact front! In the field!
Feeling back. Wanna use 40 Mike?
Hey, firm, go ahead and use 40 mic, Mike. Just be really, really judicious of where you shoot it.
Fuck. Reloading.
Alright, we need to break contact. I don't really want to get bogged down here. Not a good spot to get bogged down in. Okay, red, fall back, and we'll cover you, blue. Alright, Paget, hold here. Blue, go ahead and fall back. We've got you covered.
Move in. Where are you, Blue?
Yeah.
Oh, I was kidding. So you and Paget have a grenade launcher. Okay. Oh, they're on the right there.
Okay, who was it who knew where those Vicks were?
They're right here, right in front of us. Northwest.
Roger that.
What are we? We're trying to run back to base. We're gonna get fucked up at St. Vic. That Shilka just.
I think that Shilka might shoot our truck if we go back that way.
Well, we're not gonna drive out that way. Everyone in, we're gonna get the fuck out of here.
Spartan Base, Hitman 1, be advised, we are commandeering civilian transport.
Going the wrong way, we're gonna get fucked.
Shilka's not over here, is it?
No, I thought we were gonna go down that one road.
No, we're not going down that road.
Where are we going? To these guys' fields?
The other way?
The way we came, I guess.
Yeah. I should probably plan out a route, shouldn't I?
I got it.
Alright, if one of you guys navigates, I'll drive. What the fuck?
What?
Fucking tire popped.
Crashed?
Yeah, fucking crashed.
Looks like we're up ahead.
Yeah, we're walking.
front base, be advised, are fucking...
It's only two clicks, we'll make it.
So, we're gonna walk back. Hopefully there will be some civilian vehicles along the way over.
Sorry about my shitty driving, you guys.
I hear something. We got shotgun moving behind us.
Get in the field.
Get ready on that fucker.
Get in the field.
It's two shotguns.
No, those are dead ones. He just rode right to the left. See that wall right there? He's gonna come out right there. How far is that?
Which wall?
Bang. One. Bearing 080. 075.
205 from my position.
Alright.
Wall. So.
It's fine, dude. I'm 0 for 200. I'll just aim a little
high. Alright, once you fire this thing, I want to fucking sprint back.
We can move back now. I'm just keeping it ready.
Alright, roger that. How the fuck did we not just see the BTR right behind us? Oh, thank Jesus. Alright, we got one man down. Correction, two man down. Get smoke up, I'm gonna get these guys up. How did we not see the fucking BTR right behind us?
Holy shit.
Holy shit, what just happened? Hit that guy?
Alright guys, we need to fucking move. Let's get to that compound to the south.
It looked like I didn't even hit it.
Well, you got it. Now let's move. Hurry up. Come on guys, break contact. I really don't want to get bogged down in this fucking field.
I'm trying to run. Got a vehicle coming up behind us again. I'm skull dragging right now through the cornfield.
Roger, I'll get some smoke up to help you. Clearing these buildings. If you don't hear anything from me, then I went down.
Long, that was long. Short. Good, good, good. Left. I think they're dead. You guys alright?
Hey guys up, can we all regroup in this compound? And I want an ace report then.
I'm on the wall, I'm green.
Alright, just give me a minute here, I'm planning us out a route.
Vehicle coming down the road from the south, I think. It's a Ural. I'm black on MP4. It's just a grunt. I got 40 mm, I can hit it once it stops.
Go ahead and hit it if you can. It's probably loaded with Russian troops. The insurgents called the Russians for help.
Again. Farther. Good, right there. Good, right. One more. Oh shit, too close. That wasn't me. They're shooting back. There we go. They're all dead now. Alright, what's the plan?
Check your maps.
Let's move then.
Oh shit.
Fuck, where are you guys? You guys outside?
I'm green smoking my spot.
We're in the wheat field. I just got up.
Path is cut off, dude. Use the north west side.
Crap, fucking
hit. Let me get through here. Oh, there we go. Alright, I got it.
I'm at the, like, we got boars coming in, we need to get him up and move now.
Alright, fuck the bandaging, you need to bandage yourself later, we need to go now. Okay, we need to fucking go now, Kang, you're gonna have to bandage yourself later, let's go. Get south, let's go.
Jesus Christ.
Do your best to fucking break contact. Let's go. Montana, you up?
Yeah, I'm up. Okay, I'm up. I'm just fucking up.
I bleed fast.
Kang, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, we need a bound, 2x2.
I'm bleeding bad, I got a bandage.
You guys bandage, we'll keep you covered.
Alright, I'm good to go.
Let's start bounding, red first.
Go, red.
Fuck, you don't got bandages, right?
I got some, hang on.
Alright, red set, blue move.
Let's move, left move.
Blue, go ahead and move past us and then stop and cover. God, just start shooting in that direction.
Set up on the other side of the board. Actually, just set up here.
We're set.
Roger, we're Oscar Mike. Fuck, somebody's... Kang's down here.
Fuck. Hey, I hit my shrapnel.
Wait, he's back up, he's back up.
Go. Go, Red.
Keep moving, Red.
Kang, watch that way.
Alright, stop here, go prone. Blue, move past us.
Good.
Yeah, I'm gonna need bandaging later.
That's how you move, boys.
Hear a vehicle again.
Alright, go.
It's behind us.
You got the 40 mic, you watch behind. I'll watch front. They said if it comes. Shit.
Blue moving.
Running past you, taking a right.
We get through here?
Negative.
Here, I got...
Right here, right.
I'm gonna make a hole.
There's a hole right here.
Roger. Vehicle danger close. So, in the field, just to our left.
I think that's an explosive.
Hang on, we don't know if it's civilian. Can't engage yet.
Looks civilian.
Yeah, I thought I saw a civvy in it.
Let's roll that.
Alright guys, let's move right.
Alright, Red, go.
Pushing past.
Shit, I think that's west, southwest. Fuck, dude, I'm
that's
totally
not 40 Mike, Mike, they're shooting at us.
Fall back inside that compound.
I'm hit.
Yeah, it's fucking due west.
I can't fucking run. My legs are broken.
Dude, get down. You're gonna get fucking lit up.
Crawl. I'm running out of ammo. Can't suppress forever.
I've got ammo. Try to conserve if you can.
I'm just saying, I can't suppress forever. That guy's vanished. Contacts to the east on the wall, east on the west. Danger close. Frag that bitch.
He dead.
I can't miss.
Alright, we need to pick a different path.
Oh god.
Alright guys, from this point on, we need to avoid contact where we can. We are outnumbered and outgunned.
Try to pick up any medical supplies.
If you get shot at, get your head down, the other team will engage.
Yeah, I am out of bandages, so we need to fucking find some somewhere.
If you're getting shot at, it's your duty to not get shot at anymore.
Hey, does anyone have any bandages?
Hey, red team, blue's moving up.
I got 26.
Alright, could you...
Teams.
Could you put like 13 or maybe just some on this body?
I'll just put in your backpack.
Thank you.
Movement. On hand behind you.
Yeah.
Thank you for covering six, Padgett. Alright, whoever has these bandages, could you put them in my backpack, please? Oh, never mind,
like,
I got them.
I put like four until you moved. I can put more if you want.
Yeah, if you have 26, if you could put maybe like 10 in, I'd appreciate it.
I got them already. They're in my backpack. Let's roll.
Alright, we need to get moving.
Red, you guys can cross that field to that house right there.
Yeah, roger.
Go.
All right, Red, let's move.
I'm on you.
Let's go.
You bleed for a long time.
Oh. All right, we're gonna cross into this house.
Contact
over
right.
Don't engage unless you have eyes on enemy targets.
I'm engaging people.
Roger that. All right, Blue, you're clear to move. You guys think that BTR might still be operational?
Why not? It fucking exploded, dude.
I'm looking at it, looks just fine from here.
Oh, that meteor might be operational.
Yeah, the one right here. Could, do you think we fucking take it?
I think it might kill us if we walk up to it.
Is it active?
The BTR is shooting at us now.
Fuck!
The BTR is shooting at us right this second.
Alright, alright.
I'm on my path. I'm gonna engage it with HEDP.
Me too.
Okay, come on. You're long, guy. God, put it at 100 and aim down.
I'm in the wheat fields, to your right.
That's dead on. Yeah, again, detect that.
Nice shot. Oh, they're fucked.
Thing they
just
dismounted.
Make sure HEDP.
Nope.
Dismount.
Nice, good shit.
Did you hear that? Did you hear it right now?
No.
We're covering you, come on. Those explosions draw attention.
Yeah, let's move, Red.
We're about a click and a half out.
Go, Magic, go.
Yeah, I'm with Blue Team, where you at?
Keep going south till you'll run into a fucking little like corridor. You'll know it when you hit it. Yeah, just keep going straight south. Blue, you can come with it.
Oh.
Just give me cover where you guys are now. I'm fucking planning out a new route.
Alrighty.
Guy, you good over there?
Hey, firm, I'm just planning out a new route for us.
Well, I hear friendly and enemy fire in your direction, over. We're gonna push up to the southwest, guys.
Enemies are south, bearing 160.
Yeah, Roger, check your fucking maps. I've got it marked what our intended route is.
Where is Guy?
I have no idea.
Guy, be advised, we have no idea where you are, over.
I'm right behind you.
Alright, I'm traveling towards the M4 fire.
We've got contacts left, don't engage unless they directly spot.
Friendly's just ahead of me, to the,
What kind of move?
Southwest.
I'm in the riverbank, so I'm moving up to that wall.
Stay in defilade.
Back con.
Make time.
Hey, we got a friendly fire team over here.
Hello. What up, man? How's it going over here? I hear you guys
need
some help.
We're getting fucked up, that's how it's going.
You have reports of lots of fucking enemy armor moving down from the north of here. You guys gotta get moving.
Fuck, dude. Thanks for the shit, we really need it.
Yeah, no problem.
Cool.
Alright, fire team, let's keep heading along this fucking riverbank. We've got some good defilade here. Let's move southwest, guys.
Copy, move in. Engage most of those guys. fast and killed the muscle.
Guy, did you hear that that friendly fire team?
Yeah, we have enemy armor moving. I heard him. That's why we need to move.
Alright, I'm in the peak flower field right now.
Alright, so they have this riverbank at depth of 8.
What are the fucking CS that guy for his AT4? Where are we going?
Just keep on moving southwest. We don't need to bound anymore, not right now. Just keep red on the right, blue on the left.
Copy.
What you guys doing?
Alright, we're gonna make a right turn here.
Almost done, if you wanna join the next one.
Copy that.
Roger that, good job. Blue, you guys cross, red will cover.
Crossed.
Alright, cover us, we're moving. Padger, what you engaging?
Contact rear.
I got no eyes.
Neither do I, this is pressing, they're in the field somewhere.
Alright, get over here. You're only man still over there. Let's go.
Contact front. Contact front. West bearing 278. Stand by. Those are friendlies.
We're getting shot at from the rear. Heavy.
Are those friendlies?
Nope. How are those friendlies? They're fucking Russian.
RSFT's fire.
Those don't look friendly.
I'm out of ammo.
Vehicle rear.
You out of ammo, Cam?
I'm out of ammo.
Green tracer shooting.
Right, take it from my backpack.
I've returned fire.
I do.
Vehicle danger close. This is not friendly. I'm telling you, we are getting shot at from our rear. BTR rear. BTR.
Fuck, dude. Move in this field now.
What? There is Russians right behind us, bro.
Fuck. Stay on our normal route. It's got the best cover, I think.
Yeah, it's got walls on either side.
Try to stay out of contact area.
I think I might just hit that fucker with the AG4.
Thank God for the army.
To our right. West.
I'm gonna need a stamina here in a second.
Yeah, let's take stamina here.
I'm just gonna drop everything that I don't need right now.
Probably coming right across over 400 meters away from base.
He if you need to repack your magazines, now's the time to do it.
Montana, you'd be proud. I'm only 19 kilograms.
After you shot all your shit off.
And detonated a second charge and just dropped one.
You ready to run?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, let's move it.
We probably run straight back to base.
Hey, fuck,
we should probably run straight back to base, please.
Kang, you're going the wrong way.
Yeah, Kang, you're going the wrong way.
I just left the satchel charge right in the middle of the open.
It was me.
Hey, who's veering off our course?
Me, my bad.
Yeah, I don't really want to take the chance of us fucking deviating from the plan and then fucking getting shot out in the middle of a field.
We're in the middle of a field right now.
Yeah, well, at least we have some a wall here as cover, you know? Hey, down here,
My bad.
Yeah. There should be a little fucking, like, corridor here we can take. Gets really good concealment.
Step on IED, fucking boom!
Can't get out of this compound that we're looking at right now, unless we blow a hole.
That's why I have some satchel.
Jesus!
Why the fuck are you over there by yourself?
No, fucking, whoever else is down here with me.
I got a way out, guys. Hey, follow me.
If you would've followed the course, you would've fucking not
I'm
shot
right
me.
I'm right on fucking top of the course, Jesus Christ.
No, actually you're not. You're fucking, if you look on your GPS, you're like, 20 meters to the south of the course.
Nigga, please, stay with your body team. Here.
Say again?
I said, nigga, please stay with your team. Jesus.
Alright, resupply on. I know we're close to base, but if you need bandages, grab them.
I don't even know if they get bandages.
A pussy.
I think these are the guys we fucked up earlier with the mortar strike.
Contact front. American. We're good.
Oh, thank Lord.
Yeah, we got like a squad up ahead of us, American.
Alright, we can go up and down now, guys.
Don't shoot us.
Yo, that 240 should not be on point, guys. You got the 240 on.
Oh, fucking spacing, look at that spacing. Fucking reservist.
Fucking reservist.
Fucking National Guard, that's what it is.
Who are those guys?
Fuck, I don't know, shoot him! What the fuck, dude?
Those reserve guys weren't even paying attention.
Wow. AI for the win.
Welcome back home. What's up, my nigga?
Did you see those dudes that were standing right there?
What dude?
Yeah, are you fucking blind? There was three
dumb
sons
of a bitch.
Seriously? Yeah, I don't think those guys were angry at us, though.